We got to learn the Charleston, which we did. We started out just on our own doing Charleston. So we have touch, step. It's the most basic, simplified form of Charleston. And then we added a kick with our forward foot. Kick, step, touch, step, kick, step, making sure that we're bouncing the whole time. We did it in side by side, so we came in our side by side position. Touch, step, kick, step, touch, step, kick, step.
And then we did a big long pattern with all the things we've learned so far this series. So we started with basic six count. Basic six count followed by tuck turn. Side pass. Gather.
We did two 6 count basics.
Good. Swing out. Circle. Here. Trust it.
Step. Kick. Step.
Cool.
And that was it.